pussy, store these niggas. Pussy be like, can you afford me, nigga? Broke niggas in my face, pussy ignore these niggas. For the bag, pussy speak poetry, nigga. Hey guys, how are you guys doing today? So I'm coming with you with a simple intro video. So the first thing you want to do is go ahead and go to Google and you're going to type in girly background, glittery background, whichever one you prefer. That's what you're going to go ahead and do. And as you can see, there's so many different backgrounds that you can choose from. So I went ahead and saved the one I wanted. I went ahead into the Video Leap app. I'm going to head and choose the background that I want. Guys, please make sure that the background is stretched at least 4 to 6 seconds, which I didn't do. I forgot to do, but it's easy. And then what I went into the bottom and I clicked mixer, and I just grabbed the photo that I had erased. And okay guys, so I just went into the app, which is called Pixel Art, guys. And then I'm gonna go into the photo that I want to use for my background. As you see, I'm just trying to find a photo. Click a photo, and then you're gonna go to cut close or something like that on the bottom. And then you're gonna click the person, and it's gonna outline it for you. And then you're gonna go ahead and just save it. After that, it's gonna save it. You like how it looks, you go ahead and save it. And then you got your little outline picture for your intro. Easy peasy, just like that, baby. That I erased, I'm gonna have to insert a video of showing you guys the app that I used to do the pixel thingy. But right here, what I'm doing is I just went into text and I'm typing in Didi's Lifestyle, which is my page, my channel. I just used my own sub example, and then I just fit it to how I want it. You could change the font, the size, the color, as you can see me doing right here. I also wanted to make sure that the Didi's Lifestyle and the picture was lined up together on the bottom bar, so it just all fits together. And you could change the color to pretty much anything you want. You just want to make sure you could see it. So I went ahead with the white because you could see it. And yeah, so pretty much right here, you can see pretty much self-explanatory right here. Just making sure it all looks how I prefer. I do want to let you guys know that because this app isn't a pro app, once you start using more than 2 like stickers or text message, they're going to want you to start paying for it. So I do want to just show you guys that little example you see right here, that they're going to want you to pay for it. I did go ahead and pay for one of the apps. It's not this one exactly, but you're going to see exactly what app I'm going to go into right after this one to finish editing the intro. Yep, so I'm just gonna show you, like, even with text, you can't really do anything else after those little 2 steps because they're gonna want you to pay. So I just went into it and saved it at 420. And yeah, so I saved it, guys. And then I went into my InShot app, which is the one I use to do all editing on my videos pretty much. So I did pay for it, the pro for this app, so I could have do everything that I needed to do, like add stickers and all that, as many as I want without them trying to make me pay for it. So go ahead and invest in yourself, guys. So I just went in here on this app and clicked sticker, and I click the Snapchat one, as you can see, and I'm just putting it to the size I prefer. You can put it in the right corner, left corner, bottom right, bottom left. It's however you want it. So that's what you can see I'm doing right now. I'm gonna go ahead and just add the name to my Snapchat, which is Didi's Lifestyle 97. Make sure you guys go and follow me, and that's on period. But as you can see, what I'm doing right here is very self-explanatory. Yeah. If you guys like this video, don't forget to go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And as you can see right here, I'm just doing the same thing for my Instagram on the opposite side. I'm using white because you can see it, especially with the background that I used. And as you can see at the bottom, I'm just lining everything together so when it starts, it all appears together, and when it disappears, it all disappears together as well. Sorry for the noise in the background. If it sounds loud, it's because I'm at work. But yes. So then I just do the same thing, exact same thing, and go and get an Instagram. And sizes it up. Pretty much the same thing I did to the other side, as you are going to see right here. Okay guys, so after I got it how I wanted and it looks right to me, so I'm gonna go ahead and go into YouTube, and then I'm gonna type in a song that I want to go on my intro. I'm gonna screen record it, but I'm already screen recording, so I had to, like, once I ended this video, screen record it and added this background to the intro. So yeah. As you can see, you got the ad playing and all that good lovey-dovey stuff. So you don't want the song to be too long on your intro or you will get copyrighted, guys. So as I said, make your intro like 4 to 6 seconds. And so right now what you can see me doing is I clicked on the video that I wanted with the audio. I extracted the audio, as you can hear right here. And I'm just fitting the audio with the screen so that it all could be perfect. I save it at 720. And that's pretty much the end of this simple intro. Hope you guys like it. And here goes the intro. Why you wanna do the bad bitch wrong? About to make this.